tripping, right?
Right.
Once I go up in here.
Yo, yo, lady, what's up? How y'all doing?
All right, peep this out, y'all. We're gonna bump it up a little bit like this. Yeah.
Hey, listen. I have a record I want you to play. Don't you think the kids would enjoy a nice song with a melody?
What you got, Holmes?
It is a rare, one-of-a-kind original pressing.
Oh, yeah? All right, man, I'm gonna put it on there for you, all right?
Thanks.
Like a rhinestone cowboy.
Yeah.
Man, these jams be kicking, man. You got any more of this funky fresh shit lying around the crib? Hey.
Hi.
You're in my history class, right? I'm Griff McReynolds.
Natalie Thompson.
That was a pretty nice poem you read in class today, Natalie.
Thanks.
How you think of all that stuff?
I try not to, you know? Is it true you used to run the gang before Paco?
Yeah, but I'm through with gangs. Word up. I mean, in juvie, I had time to do some thinking and some reading.
You know, you're different from everybody else here. I mean, most of the boys I know, they're all crude and immature. I mean, most of the time, they just want to stare at girls' breasts. You know what I mean?
Sorry, what?
Oh, this is my song.
You want to bust one?
I don't know. We just met.
Come on. It's just an innocent little dance.
Okay.